Hello humans, welcome back to my makeup channel. And we are back to single shadow time. This is my organizational video. I don't plan on having too much chatter in this video, but I'll sort of explain the plan of attack. Colored Rain recently came out with this book of shades, and it is a magnetic palette that is a book that fits 72 shadows in it. And this thing is pretty hefty. It weighs quite a bit. And it's very sturdy, very nice. So, currently, all of my shadows are organized by brand, except my Book of Beauty, the Duochrome Multichrome palette in the Juvia's palette. And I'm going to try and fit, well, 72 shadows in this guy. So that they're all, not all of my shadows, but most of them are more in one place rather than dealing with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 separate magnetic palettes. So that's the goal. If you're into organization and clickety-clackities, keep on watching. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is the conclusion of this video. I have two empty little palettes here. These are the shadows I am decluttering. These are my Sydney Grace No Joke bundle shadows, which I'm going to transfer into a little 12 pan palette that I have. These are my Amy Hertz Beauty singles that I'm going to put back into the palette once I receive the replacement shades for the ones that broke. This is my little mishmash palette of shadows that aren't the standard circular pan size. This is my palette of Beauty, my JD Glow Galaxy shadows. This is my other palette of Beauty. These are all of my iridescent, multi-chromes, crazy shades, dual chromes, all the beautiful things staying in this palette. And then here we have our rainbow situation. So we start off reds to pinks to purples, purples to blues, blues to teals. And then in this palette, we go neutrals to yellows to greens. And now we are all organized. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you want to. Ring the bell to become a Pavlovian dog. And I'll see you next time. Bye!